There's a high fly ball, but not very deep. Camping under it will be Junior Lake. Will they test him with Casey Gillespie? They will. Here comes the throw, and it's cut off, and the Rays have taken the lead on the Corey Dickerson sacrifice fly. Dickerson drives in Gillespie, and the Rays are ahead 3-2, leading for the first time in this game.